Hi guys, what's up? What's going on? Hope you are good. In this video, I want to show you how to use the Binance Instant Convert feature, which allows you to convert one cryptocurrency to another instantly. So before we start, kindly subscribe to this channel so that you don't miss more educative content like this on trading, investing and online business. And without further ado, let's dive in. So the first thing you need to do is to click on convert on the home page. Convert is among the menu at the middle. So I click on convert. And I have various options here. So I'll click on convert USDT. That's Theta US to BNB. So I'll click on the amount I want to convert, which is $15.45, and which is equivalent to about 0.62 BNB. So I'll click on next. You can also change the cryptocurrency that you want to convert to, but for now I'll be converting to BNB. So I will click on next, and it's going to show me a pop-up which is telling me to confirm this conversion. So I'll receive 0.622 BNB, and I'll be converting 15.45 USDT, and the fee, it's showing me the rate. 1 USDT is approximately 0.040279 03 BNB, and the fee is 0.007725 USDT. This fee is quite low, so I'm going to use it. I'll click on confirm, and it's processing. So the processing just took a few seconds and it's done. So let me just view my history. I'm seeing conversions successful now, so it's done. So let me view my history and see is there. Okay, so I now have the BNB. So you can give it a try, and convert your USDT, your BNB, your Bitcoin, your Ethereum to other coins instantly. And as you can see, the fee is also very low. So feel free to check other top cryptocurrencies available on Binance and buy them. So thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, kindly put it down in the comment section below. And before you leave, kindly subscribe to this channel. And until next time, keep learning, my friend. Bye.